I loved how complicated Margaret's portrait of young women. It's never her portrait. They're never simplistic. They're never just, you know, women good, women innocent, women suffering. I think one of the things is that suffering can may or may not turn you into something monstrous, and that's the question hanging over the whole story, the mystery running through it. Did Grace's sufferings, you know, ennoble her, and you know, is she a kind of saintly victim, or was she someone who was turned into something monstrous? You know, if people suffer, they will react. Sometimes they will react in violent ways. That's the question. And so I wanted, it's about young women. It's also about women in a class system. It's about women who are an underclass. So you have, you know, Grace and her wonderful friendship with Mary, and then you have Grace in the later episodes in her disastrous rivalry with Nancy, another oppressed young woman. So I think I really wanted to explore all that. It was so just incredibly fascinating to me.